Moments later.
Let's go ahead and do it